guess what guided me this way. Unshaken amidst the crash of worlds, the crash of worlds. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of worlds. The pines, they often whisper, they whisper. No tongue can tell. He who drinks from the deep water, may he know the depths of the well. May I stand unshaken amid the crash of the world. Shaken amidst the crash of the world. Oh, traveler, what have you seen? Where the crossroads, where you been? I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall. Stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of the world. But I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward soul, were the hearts to be haunted by the smoke and gold?
Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
Milton keeps sending back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Someone is here. Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Worley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Charles!